To a lot of Chinese, America is still a dream destination. I mean, it represents a lot of things that China isn't. Yeah, and Vegas, because Vegas is a brand, everybody knows Vegas, and they want to just come and see, experience what's the big deal about this city. From a business perspective, a lot of Chinese come to Las Vegas to take part in the exhibitions and trade shows. If you think about it, I mentioned that China is the second largest economy, and the largest economy is still the USA. And China is a manufacturing country, it's the factory of the world. So a lot of the Chinese exhibitors, I would say, are coming to the US to sell to the people in America.
Right now, the Chinese tourists are coming over here, not only for going to a casino, but also they want to have some niche entertainment, such as shooting, helicopter riding, or even learn how to fly an aircraft.